Like, I'm talking layered up like a Sara Lee cake. I reckon if I had to say my favourite room to style in a house, 100% the bedroom. I love it because I think that you can have so much fun with layers, and good beds are all about layers. When you start the decorating process, you can do it two ways. You could start with an artwork and pull the colour cues out of that, or you could start with the bed and then have something really simple on the walls. Bottom line is, pattern clash is awesome, but needs to be committed to. You can't dabble, you've got to go the whole hog. So have fun with your bed linen. Don't be prescribed to, don't buy stuff out of a packet. Create your own awesome combinations. Rugs in bedrooms are beautiful because what it does is set the boundaries of the room. It's a great little styling trick that if you use an oversized rug, the eye is drawn out to the edges, which actually sometimes makes the space look a whole lot bigger. Smaller spaces with larger rugs actually work really well, contrary to the way people might think. So really reach for oversized rugs every time. When the pieces all cohabit the same space, it feels really thought through and considered. There's no right or wrong in terms of colours, patterns, and the more you clash them, the better, as far as I'm concerned.